I'm on my way.
Be needing anything now.
I'm here and I'm ready to fight. We fucking own that shit.
Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Jacob has to pay for all he's done.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Wolf's done really something.
You gotta respect Eli. He took a bunch of drunken misfits and turned them into an elite.
Yeah, I'm gone. Shit!
I'm heading your way, partner. I can't see what you're targeting. I can't get eyes on it. troopers know these hills like the back of their hand. Huh. I should know the back of my hand better.
Mess up the jammer.
Be right there. Getting a better angle. Turn in the head! I'm watching over you!
Don't worry, I'll get a clean shot. Not a good spot. I'm on the move. Bleed. Be our protection in battle against all evil. Help us to overcome war and violence. Pop them like a bell. Switching off my spot. Tag one. Finders keepers, huh? Every little bit helps. Now that people are fighting back, we gotta keep the pressure on.
Engage. Change in position.
ready. It's coming.
Found the target!
God damn it! Don't let it get away!
Eyes on.
Your butcher.
Down there! There's our target!
Thank you.
changing position.
Get ready. It's coming.
Get ready. It's slow.
All clear. Weed is gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
I saw a guy stand up to those judge wolves with nothing but a hunting knife. Bo's his name. He's hiding out in the mountains. You should go see him.
It takes 10 days for civilization to collapse.
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. You know, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah!
One night, there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Excellent. Good. Call the herd. Keep moving. Sacrifice the weak.
Make your sacrifice!
Ticking. Not bad. That's it.
The fucking
thing!
go. Rock.
I'm gonna get you out of here, okay? And we're gonna get out of here, okay? Only you. Only you. Hey, what about me? What about me? You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. See? He's got it all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. That truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost time. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't. Not yet! Oh, fuck! Fuck! No! 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 Sorry.
Drunk old man!